Former star of When Called the Heart, Lori Loughlin was on the accused parents in the college admissions scandal of 2019. The Hallmark series was adversely affected by Lori's involvement in this case, so the season 6 of the show was quite messed up. At the time, Loughlin was playing Abigail Stanton, but following this controversial incident, the reality TV star was fired from the show. However, the showrunners decided not to recast Lori's character Abigail on When Calls the Heart. Now, the executive producer, Brian Bird, shares his insight on their decision about not having a recast for the character. Recently, he spoke out to the Hardy's Hotline podcast as he opened up about many things from the past. Brian said that they had no possible replacements for Daniel Lissing as Jack, and the same was the case with Lori's Abigail. Only one actor could play Jack, and it was the very same thing with Abigail, said Brian. Further, he also explained about the Cody adoption storyline suggestion from Lori Loughlin in the podcast. So, the writer also describes his efforts to deal with the aftermath of Lori's scandal while sending her character away from Hope Valley. Well, none of us were ready to see the series end at season 6. With Daniel having left the show and Lori's college scandal, the show was almost at the verge of wrapping up. The showrunners and the viewers panicked for a moment while they finally made the difficult decision to remove Lori from the remaining episodes of the season. Now, Brian may not have said this himself, but we wonder if there's a door open for Loughlin to possibly return as Abigail in the later times of the show. The producer might have hinted the possibility of her return, so let's wait and watch what really happens.